Let's go. Let's get a good Curie this time.
Are you okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later.
For the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell
you. I gotta clear my recording folder.
No, it's not.
There's
like
a lot of unfinished runs just laying there, taking up space.
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
Intro skip? Anyone? At SJ?
Guessed it. That's
Hello?
Amazing.
Dr. Munchie?
Oh, hi.
No.
Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you, take the tracer fluid?
Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready. All right. Let me just get this out of the way.
All right.
You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, Canada, Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
Cheese. Jag var ju uppe. Det är ingen förlyktid.
What happened?
Hello? Mr. Munchie? Did something go wrong?
I don't like how I grabbed that.
This isn't funny.
I'll keep going.
supposed to put myself in? This is kind of stressing me out.
Ah! What was that?
Hey! Anyone?
I'm gonna fall off. Okay, we're good.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it? Jared. Hi, Simon.
Me. I was hoping you'd have some info.
Hey, can you hear me?
You're telling me. What was that? Whoa! I think this place is about to collapse. How do I get there?
How is this possible?
I thought I was losing height for a second. I wonder if you set up the prop like crouched, if that like secures losing height or something. I don't know. Oh my god. That was my bad. So the reason why I fucked up that whole thing was I held shift as I was transitioning. And I think this is just maintaining height, I'm not losing anything, which is really bad. I think I'm gonna lose 5 seconds here, because I will need to do like two crouch two crouches to be able to lose the right amount of height. Let's see. Yeah, I'm so far up. I'll keep going. Yo, Prince. Here we go again. Alright, got my controller loaded. Aw shit, here we go again. Every time I enter Curie. For real, TBH. I kinda wanna rewatch my old PBs for SOMA. I only watch my current PB on stream. Take it.
All right, we're in. Let's find a working escape vessel.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Warning. Reactor collapse imminent. Proceed to the emergency portals.
I'm dead. My jump got eaten. I'm alive. Might even save some time. Yay! Time save.
Can you steer
That's a new gold. Get on this shit.
Before at Upsilon, what are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WoW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, no, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact!
Gold.
Could
just grab it.
Don't worry, Kath. I'll find a way to Theta.
That was close. Oh my god.
Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready.
Consistency, though, with runs. That's nice. Oh, sub 15 Curie Inside also.
Direction of the closest tool chip storage?
It's pretty dope.
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot, Simon.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us the chip.
Alright, what's your position now? I'm still gonna block him twice, but a bit shorter. Like, that's probably good. Don't get stuck. Yeah, that was good.
Simon. stuck here.
Could you do it? Kill a robot like that?
So I'm not gonna implement the fire extinguisher strat in this map yet.
It had to be done.
It's like the last strat that I can bake into the route, I guess.
Present.
Yeah, well, I'm sure it's fine.
Was he really that different from us? It's just beginning to sink in.
Saves roughly 1 second.
I'm a robot.
Didn't we cover this already?
Guess I've known ever since I woke up at Epsilon. I just keep suppressing it. Like my brain doesn't want me to think about it. It's really getting hard not to think about it.
Yeah. Could you maybe hit that switch over there so we could get moving?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Actually, it might save more. It might save a second in this map, and then half a second in Theta outside, and then just a tiny amount in Theta inside, because you bring the fire extinguisher to the three upcoming maps, or two upcoming maps.
So my mind is covering it up, pretending nothing's different. The artificial intelligence you mentioned in the escape vessel? Is it the WoW's fault that we're like this? I mean, it seems like something an unreliable AI would do.
Come on.
Needed to explain how machines think, Simon. Concentrate on getting inside Theta, okay? See you soon.
For sure I would get it jump there. This is gonna be hard.
Well, Catherine, we found it.
Okay. Good. I had to rotate it quite a bit. Again, it's not a great run. I just got the Curie strat and that's about it. Like a 12:27 entry into Curie is not good. Or it's not the kind of pace I want. We just want to get that 55. For now.
Ashley. What are you doing here?
Hey, no, like couples do.
For a night.
You don't want me?
Yes, of course. But what happened?
We fell in love.
Alright. If I wouldn't have gotten stuck at the end there, I would have golded. Well, there's a lot more run killers to come, so I wouldn't count on it. But I see what I can do. Get a decent attempt at least. Okay. I think this is best pace ever by 12 seconds. It has to be. It's a lot of green. Thinking too hard. Yeah, man. That screen shake was so close to killing the run. So slow. I'm probably still gonna be green, but oh my god, that's tragic.
Everything is so basic, so limited. I hope it's not the Omnitool falling apart. Okay, we need to find you a power suit, you know, so we can go into the abyss without ending up like a recycled can of soda.
You think we'll find one that fits me? I mean, I'm kind of in a suit already.
That's been bothering me too. You know how you were transferred from Vancouver?
Toronto.
From then to
I blame...
Okay, so
I blame my hands, my cold hands.
No, you idiot. I want to transfer your mind into
I want it to be summer again.
Look, we already know it can be done. We don't need to make it a big deal.
It is a big deal, Kath. It's a huge fucking deal. There's gotta be something.
The only problem I have with the fall and winter is just the cold. Nothing else. Fucking hate cold.
Thank you, Simon. Have a look around the room. This is where they would keep the power suits, if there are any left.
Hello? What a comedy run.
photos would steal their souls.
In this case, they'd be right.
Click me out of the seat. I didn't get it.
What was that?
No, it's just...
Why was it still talking?
It's the same like before.
Catherine, why was he still talking?
That's how it works, you know that.
What do you mean? I failed it. Oh, whatever. Oh, that's more time loss, yeah. I wasn't fast enough. Alright, BRB.
It's dumb luck, right? And I woke up in the right body. It's a redundant copy. I'll never experience my journey, the full journey. He wouldn't understand. How could he? Couldn't do it, and you knew it. You were right in trying to hide him from me. Only wish you'd done a better job. I basically flipped a coin, and if I had called the wrong side, I'd be rotting away at Omicron. I mean, there's nowhere to know, right? You didn't hit the make sure Simon wakes up in the right body switch, did you? Not that you would know. I mean, he would still claim to be the right Simon. Christ, this is awful. We did an awful fucking thing. And you wouldn't mind? Why would you? How could you know that it's not me, the me that I am, the same that I've always been? Please say something. I don't want to think. Please.
I don't know what to say. I don't want to upset you.
Say anything.
When I was little, I used to climb the stairs all the way to the top of the building. And I could still feel how I had to, you know, tuck my arm so I could push the heavy steel door open. Well, the first time that I dared go up there, I stepped out onto the roof and watched the smog rise and fall over Taipei. I got all the way up to the corner ledge and, you know, I felt the warm wind in my hair and the sun was setting and the streets below were shadowed by the tall buildings. The people pushing through the crowd flowed like paint from an artist's brush. Street food vendors filled the air with aromas of all my favorite foods. For a brief moment, I felt connected to the world in a way that I never had before. It was the most profound feeling of comfort and sense of belonging I could ever hope for. I really never felt the same way again, but I went up to the roof many times after. I'm not religious, but I can see why people would be. The privilege of being makes a strong case, at least every once in a while.
Do you still feel that sense of awe? Even like this?
Things are different, but we're still here.
What's the point of going on? Everyone's gone. All the people still left are digital copies trapped in computers at the bottom of the sea. We'll never be able to rebuild or reclaim what we were.
Are you really so unhappy being what you are, or is this about the man who went for a scan 100 years ago?
Both, I guess. When I was back in Toronto, even the worst case, the darkest futures I could predict, they at least included my previous life somehow. I feel so uprooted. There's nothing here that I recognize, nothing that makes me feel like I belong. Even if we make it to the Ark, would be any different. I'd still be alone. No friends. No family.
You could make new friends. I'm sure everyone would like to know the time traveler. If not, you still have...
Got some coffee. Some kaffe. Yo, Sky.
Don't worry, it should hold.
Comforting.
It will hold.
Does time freeze when you're not powered?
Time feels omitted more than anything.
What's the difference?
Drunk as fuck. No, I think it's just on his phone.
It's simply missing.
But the drunk theory is funnier, so we'll go with it.
Exciting, but it really keeps me activated to the point of exhaustion.
I'm not doing
could be a time traveler stuck in a
I'm not doing the new Phi strat. It's unclear if it even saves time. It might save time if both are done perfectly, but there's still RNG. Both strats involves clipping the book out of bounds somehow. Seconds? Okay.
Oh, good, you're back.
Up till an hour ago? Oh, are you done?
Something dropped onto the cage. Knocks you right out.
Let's go.
Spoke to me.
Looks like a man, one of WoW's creatures. It just stared at you for a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. I don't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was gonna kill you for sure.
Yeah. Not being stressed is a blessing. There's some productive things I could do right now, but it's not... The stress is not too bad, so I felt like streaming instead. I don't know if it was the right choice, but... Probably not, because this run is shit. Streaming makes me happy. It is very funny to stream to my friends. And play video games. Sorry, the climber have gotten to me. I'm entering my my Ross arc. What is this line? Oh, right. Thanks for reminding. I thought this was a book, and I was about to get a PB. Nice guy. Was a long and hard grind, but eventually I did it. I picked up my GameCube controller one day, and everything just connected. I could keep going, but I'm not as smooth as the Clint AI. Maybe on the front part, if you attach a propeller or something? Or a fan, it can become like an underwater helicopter. I'm very high up, so this will be interesting. Prage. Scroll in. Alright, we're good. I don't really give a fuck about this run, so I'm just gonna YOLO most things. Whew, that was close. Really close. Just get silly with it. Go wacko mode. For wacko mode.
I'd have been happier to be inside. Let's find the ark.
EB strat. Dude, please. All right, best possible time. Don't climb away too far. Stay. Okay. Two more maps, surely. Breathescent. Sure, that works. So I think my best possible time entering the next map is going to be 56, so it's all up to the book. So much fun. Even though this is pretty crap, this run. Just enjoy going through the maps. God, I really should make an updated tutorial. Oh, how did the beast run go? I saw... I lurked a bit before I started stream and he was like minus 2 minutes. Is it that record you were talking about? The one from a couple days ago? Fifty-five, 56. Okay, 4 seconds. Oh my god. It's all up to the book. Well, up to me too, I guess. A little bit. Just a little bit. Oh my god! Oh, I didn't think it would clip out.
I'll never get used to that.
This might be 55. Comedy run.
Don't know, I never tried this one. But pilot seats are notoriously easy to use, so it shouldn't be a problem.
I think this has a high chance of golding. It's not gonna feel satisfying, but I mean, oh, let me see. I missed that. So I posted his splits that were a minute faster than his record. Saying yuck. Was that today?
I'm here.
What the hell happened?
I saw that he got a glitchless record recently.
Among the stars. We're here.
No. We were getting on the Ark. I saw it. It finished loading just before it launched.
Yeah, I saw.
Then why are we still here?
20 minutes. Okay. Nice. GG Beast.
You know why we're here. You were copied onto the
army. I hope he continues.
You lost the coin toss. We both did. Just like Simon and Omar Khan, just like the man who died in Toronto 100 years ago.
Goes for the leaderboard sweep. Oh yeah, IELTS is gonna be hard, I guess.
Fuck this. Fuck.
But that means he has to run no save and quit.
You,
I hope he does. Alright, let's see. Let's take a look. I enjoy watching No Save and Quit. Not sure if I would like playing it.
Is this? Did it work?
Monka.
I can't believe we actually made it.
Well, we did.
All right.
I'm so relieved.
It's okay.
Thank for the GL, Terara.
Right now.
And thanks for GG's. That was a very goofy run. Let's take a look at this. This was my beginning. Curie outside plus 6, 7, I meant. Down to minus 8, and then just plus 7. This can be so much lower. I kind of wish I achieved the 55 with the old strats first, because this was not satisfying. Honestly, I don't know. It saves 15 seconds, the new stuff. So it's quite a bit.